Guys, kasama naman natin ngayon ang community manager ng BitGet Philippines. Magpaalala ka.
Ayan, so hello guys. I am Mark from BitGet Philippines. So, ngayon kami sa BitGet ay napakadaming pwedeng i-offer. Wow. Hindi lang para sa mga users, pati na rin sa mga content creators.
Ayun, speaking of content creators at yung mga users guys ng BitGet, no, ano bang merong mga campaigns na paparating or current campaigns ng BitGet Philippines na tingin natin is worth sharing para dito sa mga viewers natin right now?
Okay bro, so napakadami talaga nating campaigns sa BitGet Philippines ngayon. Number one is yung BWB Launchpad natin.
Uy!
Yes, so meron ng bagong token yung BitGet Wallet. So abangan natin yan guys. Ang pangalawa naman, meron tayong post-to-earn campaign para sa mga small to mid-tier KOLs.
Yun, diba? Mas maraming chances
yes.
para sa kanila.
Oo, maraming chances para lang hindi sa mga sikat na KOLs na, pati na rin sa mga nagsisimula, kaya naming i-support yan.
Yan ang maganda sa BitGet Philippines. Anyways bro, no, nakita ko sobrang supportive ka with your team dito sa BitGet Philippines as you attend the AIBC Sigma Asia. Ano bang nabibenefit ng isang kagaya mo as a community manager ng BitGet Philippines sa pag-attend sa mga ganito klase ng events?
Yes, of course guys, ang pwede nating ma-benefit, lalo na kay BitGet and of course sa akin, is as a community manager, diba, i-dissect natin yung meaning ng community.
Yun.
Community is about giving value to each and everyone doon sa community na yun.
Tama, tama.
Diba? So in order for us to build a community, kailangan natin mag-establish ng roots, connect with other people, diba? Na dapat makita ka nila in person, in flesh.
Tama.
Hindi lang yung puro
internet lang.
Internet, Telegram, diba?
Oo.
In order to build communities, you really need to be in the events.
Yeah, you need to show up, kumbaga.
Yes. And speaking of events, bro, meron kaming event sa June 13 to 14.
Uy!
So, abangan nyo yan.
Abangan natin yan, mga ka-FOMO. Okay? Anyways, no, saan ba nila pwedeng i-follow ang BitGet Philippines para updated sila sa mga ganyang klase ng campaigns?
Okay, guys. So, follow us on Facebook, Telegram, and X, yung dating Twitter, diba? So, BitGet Philippines and BitGet PH.
Yun, guys. So, i-follow nyo sila. Anyways, before natin tapusin tong interview, brother, what do you think is the future of money?
Okay, so, of course, the future of money is Bitcoin cryptocurrency, di ba? We are still early guys, so make sure na stay informed and be educated bago kayo pumasok. That's
yun.
The first thing.
Yeah. Dapat always do your own research and syempre kung gusto ninyo ng mga crypto education na libre, eh meron yan sa BitGet. Yun, I'm here with Mark again from BitGet Philippines, the community manager. Thank you for watching.